Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create an embroidery design that can be stitched out as a patch. So right now we are looking at a very simple design, but let's say we want to make this a circle patch. The design is just comprised of these two colors. We have a fill area and an outline. All I need to do is I need to merge in an applique file from the library. And you will have this available to you if you only even have Embrilliance Essentials. So let's merge in a design, and under applique shapes, you'll find applique circle. So I will say okay, and this is totally scalable. It's gonna look great at any size. Now, if I want that color to match the color of the outline, I can certainly do that. This particular design is comprised of mint green, brother embroidery, mint green, and brother embroidery pink. I can change this color to my brother embroidery pink, and that further reduces the number of colors. So this is basically all you need to do. Now, how you're gonna stitch it out is another thing. If you're making a patch, then the first thing that you're going to want to do is you're going to want to swap the order of these two elements. So we will click on that, and I'm gonna say move first. So I just right clicked on it. The reason why we wanna do that is we are going to first stitch out the applique on some water soluble stabilizer. It's going to do the applique position first. So let's look at our stitch preview. It'll do the applique position first. Now this is going to be on water-soluble stabilizer, and then you're going to put down your patch fabric. So that is going to secure, this next round of stitching is going to secure the patch fabric to the water-soluble stabilizer. Now at this point, you're going to take the hoop off the embroidery machine, and you're going to trim around this stitch line. So you're going to get rid of all of the fabric that's over here. And then finally, you will do the next round of stitching, and that's going to be the final satin stitch applique. So it's going to look all nice and clean around the edge. And then we'll get into stitching the design. Now, when you are done, you're going to be left with just a piece of material with a nice finished edge. You will need to fuse onto the back of it some HeatnBond Lite. So you'll want to cut a piece that's the same shape as this applique line to, you know, to cut out your HeatnBond Lite. Fuse it on and then remove the paper, and then you can apply your patch to whatever you want. One other little trick that's helpful when you're making a patch is you can actually export this applique position line, and you can actually export it as an SVG file, or export it as an image, a JPEG or an SVG file. When you do that, then you can print that, and that's going to give you a pattern for the HeatnBond Lite that you're going to fuse onto the back. So that is how you can convert any embroidery design to a patch. And because this circle shape, applique shape, is free in Embrilliance Essential, it's a good one to use for a patch, but there are other ones as well, of course. So that's how you set up a patch design in Embrilliance Essentials.